3 miles.
This is what I like to call my trick. Here I go. 1, 2, 3.
Wow, that was pretty cool.
Your turn, Emily.
Are you flipping for joy?
This is what I like to call swinging on a rope. Ow. That hurt. This is what I call when the back of my legs hurt. Lisa. Buddy here.
I call when the back of my legs hurt.
Yeah, Andrew.
The video cannot be in the present too. The present that we were like about the mirror when we were in Emily's room.
Yeah, you're in the present. Didn't you?
No,
you said something.
Yeah, I know. No, can what we just did? Could that be in the?
Yeah, it is. This whole videotape is for your mom and dad.
Andrew.
Just one small voice, singing out a song. With just one small voice, singing sweet and strong. One by one, they'll go and together sing out in that time of the world. We'll be singing with just one small voice, singing out a song with just one small voice. Singing sweet and strong, one by one, they'll grow, and together sing along, and then soon all the world will be singing, and then soon all the world will be singing.
The next people that we will have singing is Alyssa and Emily. We're singing Love Story.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashlight stars were sitting there in the balcony summer air. See the light, see the party, the bargain. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know. But you were Romeo, you were throwing pies. And my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting, all there's left to do is run. You'll be the prince and I'll be the princess. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We were both young when I just saw you.
Good job.
That's okay. You know, I'll give time for anyone who wants to get a drink. Anybody?
No.
Okay.
If someone wants to get me one, I'll take it.
All right. Well, basically, you know, I've known Cal for like 4 years. You know, I grew up without a dad, and Cal's been there for me. You know, he's been my father figure. I look up to him more than any other guy I've ever met in my life. In many ways, he shaped me to be the person I am today. You know, he talked me into, you know, making sure I stay in school, get good grades, make sure I'm in college, doing well. Anything I need, I can always rely on Cal to come through for me. You know, I'm proud of him. Proud of you, Cal. My dad, you know, I consider him, you know, my father. And these are my sisters.
The numbers?
All five of them. They have no names with me, they're just numbers. But you know, Cal, you know, wish you best wishes. And you know, when you come back, you know, just, we're gonna hang out, have a blast, have a whole lot of fun, you know. Proud of you. You know, I hope you do this at my wedding.
I will. Thank you.
Two, one, zero.
Now we gotta turn it over.
Okay, yep. All right, wait a minute. Come on, stay in there. Stay with me, stay with me, stay with me. Wait a minute, then we gotta get the rest out now. Okay, what are we going this on? This?
It's like
plate?
Soup. Cake
we're going
soup.
This on a plate?
Yeah.
What kind of cake is that?
Cake soup. It's marble cake. You have to eat a piece because it's wedding cake.
I just wanted to finalize this tape and say a little something to both of you. I wish you both the best, and I think you guys are wonderful together. You have great chemistry, and I know that you guys have many years together, and you have a beautiful family, and I'm here for both of you. I think that's all. And thank you for letting me be a part of your wedding, and everything turned out perfectly. And that's about it. Bye, guys. Love ya.
Most like I don't want to be tied to anyone's strings. I'm carefully trying to stick near of those things. When I'm asleep, I want somebody who will put their arms around me and kiss me tenderly. No things like this.